I had written to NFA sometime. One, I am going to remind them that the ultimatum is against the spirit of the letter in which I wrote it, and ask them to hold on. Two, I am going to move this group and petition court regarding the issue of their land.
Barnabas Tinka Simiwe, the Buyaga West MP, met the affected farmers from Nyamalembo A, B and C in Buikara sub-county to discuss and propose solutions to their grievances.
The one I am sure that we shall achieve what is required is going through the normal process of court. Because NFA looks very, very adamant, and it has threatened these people to succumb and lose their land. I went and visited the places which these people are talking about. I found that actually the NFA made boundaries in the land of the people.
The affected farmers say they inherited the land from their parents and ancestors and have been living on it for decades. They explain that they were recently hit by a hailstorm in addition to drought and have no food, water or any other land to settle on. I have been on my land over decades, and the National Forestry Authority came and grabbed our land, demarcating it as their own, yet the borderline is elsewhere. We want the President and Prime Minister to intervene and save us. I have lived on my father's land for over 20 years, and before my father died, he showed us the demarcation, but to my surprise, the National Forestry Authority came and redemarcated. We cannot accept that. Tom Okello, the Executive Director, National Forestry Authority, while officiating at a tree planting campaign in Muzizi Forest, Bugoma and Budongo Forest Reserves, recently warned Kagadi residents against interfering with wetlands and forest reserves. He explained the dangers of climate change.
Statistics indicate that about 30 years ago, possibly the forest cover here could have been around 40% of the total land area in the greater Bunyoro, this sub-region here, the greater Kibale. To date, we have seen a great reduction in the forest cover, and that also affected Kagadi Central Forest Reserve. Kagadi is the third biggest central forest reserve in Bunyoro sub-region, after Budongo and after Bukoma.
We have the Kangombe Forest Reserve, we have the Ruzaire Forest Reserve, we have the Kasato Forest Reserve, where I'm very familiar. I am aware of the ongoing lumbering every day, where the lumberers are guarded by guns, they are guarded by soldiers. Now, what the Wananchi are doing is also to go there at night and cut the trees and burn charcoal and plant maize and plant beans. So there is a competition between the rich and the poor.
Kagombe Forest Reserve in Greater Chibale, which borders Mubende, Chegegwa, Ntoroko and Chenjojo districts, covers a total land area of over 170,000 hectares, followed by Bugoma and Budongo Central Forest Reserves. Story compiled by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.